亨特夫妇 Charles and Frances Hunter， 可以讲是上一代神迹医治报道家当中最出色、医治百分比最高的一对侍奉者夫妇。又话牧师分析，他们的医治百分比咁高，是因为有一个爱神、爱人的心。成为神迹医治报道家，不是为了炫耀，希望成名、受人尊崇。相反，他们是真心希望更多人能够脱离疾病的牢笼，得着超自然的医治。因此，他们愿意花时间撒种，不断研究关于医治的真理，期望改善自己祷告医治的方式，增加医治的百分比。事实上，他们亦因着研究脊医的理论，得着更多明白，知道人体众多痛症和疾病都是来自骨络移位，尤其是脊骨错位。当骨络重新排列正常和复位，这些的病症就会痊愈。所以亨特夫妇发明了一种崭新的祈祷医治方式，将脊医复位的工作交给神。他们愿意在这方面撒种耕耘，神亦加予更多明白，所以他们在神迹医治方面确实是出类拔萃。他们得着神加给的众多明白之后，亦将成果结集成书，成为别人的祝福，令其他人可以透过加深对医学的理论，增加祈祷医治的百分比。他们合共撰写了超过50本的属灵书籍，当中最有名的必然是两本关于神迹医治的书，分别是 How to Heal the Sick， 台湾翻译为《病得医治》，以及另一本 Handbook for Healing， 台湾翻译为《医治手册》。医治手册教导读者配合不同的方法，增加医治的百分比。其中一种就是刚才提到以脊医理论作为辅助的祷告方式，例如第五章提到颈项治疗法，面对头痛患者的时候，可以按手在病人的颈项上面，将拇指放在病人耳门和下颚连接处，因为血液是从颈项两旁的动脉注入脑部。假如这些的骨络错位，血液就没办法畅顺循环，所以按手的时候吩咐所有肌肉、韧带、筋腱、脊柱恢复到正常的位置，头痛就会得着医治。这种方式是不需要好像脊医一样用两只手协助病人颈项复位，只是需要轻轻地托住病人的颈项，命令这些骨络自行复位。同一个道理，整个人的骨络是否移位，会直接影响一个人的身体。所以第六章提到盘骨医治法，吩咐盘骨转动到正常位置。当人体骨络回到正常的位置，不再压住神经线，很多的痛症就会消失，连带其他身体问题亦都会得着医治。这种命令的祷告方式是让脊骨和盘骨回到正常的位置，同样是不需要好像脊医一样运用器械矫正脊骨和盘骨错位。到第十二章更加详细列明每种疾病的对应祷告方式。石湾教会训练医治祷告能力初阶的伸长长短手和长短脚方式，亦都是来自亨特夫妇的教导，令骨络延伸和重回正确的位置。现在就让我们重温 Charles Hunter 的示范。值得留意，他是以很仔细的方式去作出命令式祷告。这种仔细的祷告能够令神的能力更容易彰显，因为万事万物包括我们的身体亦都是听命于我们口中所发出的祷告，所以命令越仔细，越切合身体的设计，就会越快产生果效。
Crushed. How can we put crushed ribs back in a place?
He don't care, do you? You don't care how he does it?
I don't have a shoulder blade on the right side.
He doesn't have a shoulder blade. What effect does that have on your arm moving?
I lost 70%.
In other words, let me see you move your arm as much as you can.
Up that way.
That's as far as you can go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And it's a shoulder blade back here that you lost?
You don't have any there.
Oh, I don't have a shoulder blade.
You want one?
Yes, sir.
Okay, hallelujah. You know, they're free tonight.
While we're at it, can I go ahead and have my hip back?
Sure. What happened to your hip?
I was blown up in Vietnam, and I got an artificial hip.
You heard that letter Francis read. You want a new one?
Mm-hmm.
You got any metal in there?
Steel ball joint and plastic cup.
Steel ball joint and plastic. Ready?
Three discs are ruptured, bone on bone.
And that lower back or where?
Lower back.
Okay.
My wife was healed Thursday night, so I know God can heal.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And you had to wait two more days. Okay, here we go.
It's my time.
It's your time now, okay? See, now, are you ready? Let's see, what shall we heal first? Let's get this lower back.
Start on the bottom.
He says start at the bottom. Bring me a chair here. Now, in the name of Jesus, I take authority over that hip. I command a creative miracle. I command new hip bone, a whole new hip socket. I command all that metal and plastic to come out and a new one go in place with all the blood, all the normal fluid, in the name of Jesus, be healed. Now, I command that lower back to be restored. I command three new discs. All you ruptured discs, you be made new now in the name of Jesus. I command all the torn ligaments and muscles and nerves and tendons, you be healed, go back into place in the name of Jesus. Now stand up. Now in Jesus' name, I command that sacrum to go into position, be healed. I command any crushing in that hip, in the hip joint or in the pelvic area, you be healed, go into place, be released in the name of Jesus. Now by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command these, relax your neck and just follow my hand. I command these upper vertebrae to be restored, the disc to be restored, go into place, release all the nerves down into these arms in Jesus' name by the power of the Holy Ghost. Relax your neck. Now in the name of Jesus, I call into being that which is not. I call into being a new shoulder blade in the name of Jesus. Now try your part of your body and see what happened to the pain. Thank you, Jesus. Give him a good one. Put it up all the way up there.
He speaks just from the back here, Charlie.
Could you reach that way before?
If I want to wash my back, my wife did.
Now you can do it. You can wash her back. Jesus said, wash my feet. Now he's going to wash his own back. Okay, good. Try that arm. Anything you want to do. It's normal.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do the hip. Thank you, Jesus. Do something. Where'd his chair go? He untested out. See, when the Romans 4th chapter, when he said, you, everybody say, me. When you call into being, things that be not as though they were. What happened?
I hadn't been able to do that since 1968.
1968, he hasn't been able to do that. Thank you, Jesus. Give Jesus a praise offering. Hallelujah. Look at that, he's crossing his legs now.
There's not a plastic hip around that can do that. There's not a plastic...
Listen to this.
There is not a plastic hip anywhere in the United States that can do this.
Thank you, Jesus. Let's see you run down to that man in red there and back. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He found out something else about him. Thank you. Come here. Come to the microphone.
My wife can vouch for this.
Well, come here, wife.
I can't go uphill.
Okay, he can't go uphill. Come up here, wife. Let him chase you. Let's see. You run uphill. You were healed. What were you healed of Thursday night?
My back.
What was wrong with it?
I had arthritis in it.
And it's just gone?
Mm-hmm.
No arthritis since Thursday?
No.
Well, why didn't you heal it? See, you can. Now, let's see who can run the fastest up the top of this hill. That all right?
I don't limp.
He doesn't even limp anymore. Devin, you check him out. Look at that. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Isn't that fantastic?
That's the artificial one.
That's the artificial one. Look at that.
He's never been able to do that.
He's never been able to do that. Since
180 pounds.
180 pounds on one used to be plastic knee. Look at that. Hallelujah. Is that all right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Give Jesus the biggest praise you can. Glory to Jesus. We praise you, Lord Jesus.
此外，当大家睇住呢啲嘅著作，系咪留意到一个好有趣嘅地方？极可能亨特夫妇嘅名字已经出现咗曼德拉效应，因为好多人嘅记忆当中，亨特太太嘅名字应该系 Frances Hunter， 而 Frances 系一个好普遍嘅中性英文名，男女都会使用。但系现在却系变成咗 Frances Hunter。算法是将法国的 France 加上一个 S， 变成了 Francis， 奇怪吗？ 就连他的官方网站也都是 Francis Hunter。 甚至这个改动可能并非是单一现象，几十年前在香港红极一时的女歌手叶丽仪，她的英文名字也都是 Francis， 但是现在却是变成了 Francis。